there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, come on up. As good as he's been around forever, it's so good to see them. Are you? Now, what do you think of those Everleigh girls?
I love them.
So you want to know what I think of the Everleigh sisters, eh, Bumpo? Damn these cursed Everleigh sisters. This used to be my town. I had the finest house on Dearborn Street. Cabbies brought the noblest of gentlemen to my door. The toast of the levee, I was. Then they come flitting in with their phony southern pedigrees and the cups of Derrytown ball. I was raised on the dust of these streets. I stole apples and picked pockets to bring food to me ma. And I turned my first trick at age 10 for me pa. You know, the Everleighs, they call their girls butterflies.
But they are.
They fill their heads with nonsense like poetry and art.
Yeah, they're trying to be cool.
But you know, you can't fool me. It takes one to know one. A whore's a whore.
Oh, come on!
Don't need none of this fussing and prissing and coddling. These girls need the strong hand of the whip to keep them in line.
That's right!
Bathhouse and Hinky Dink, they used to escort me to this bath.
I remember those days.
Damn these cursed Everleigh sisters.
Yeah, thanks, Vic. You can see why we don't escort her anymore.